Well, this is our 23rd year to growing pumpkins, and we had 15 acres this year. We had a bumper crop. First year we've ever had made as many as 20,000 pumpkins. We've had good sales. We've been well pleased. It's just part of our farm operation. We have beef cattle. We grow corn, wheat, and hay. And we have a. And I've been living here 52 years. I reckon I'm a permanent resident here. We enjoy doing it. It's a good income for about 6 weeks. Supplement general farm income.
Where are you located?
Sir?
You're located. Tell them how to get here.
We live on a wholesale pipe. It's 6 miles from Murphy Boulevard east of MTSU.
Blankenship Farms?
Blankenship Farms.